To welcome you on board this Airbus A320 flight QR442 to destination Baghdad in Iraq. We are expecting to push back shortly in about 10-15 minutes. Our flight time today is estimated to be 1 hour and 45 minutes. The en route weather is reasonable, however, we may experience a period of turbulent air 30 minutes into the flight. We recommend you keep your seatbelt fastened at all times when seated, just in case of any unexpected turbulence. We are expecting some light rains in Baghdad, with a temperature of 15 degrees and a gentle wind from the north. I'll update you with the latest information about our arrival before we begin our descent. Looking after your safety and
Matthew.
Good. Lewandowski here, yeah? Hey, dogs. Ah, Lewandowski. Okay. Listen up. So you all know why we're here.
A pre-match briefing, coach.
No. Tell them, Rob.
We're here to make an airline safety bill.
Can the crew arm doors for departure and cross-check?
Thank you.
30 minutes past 9 p.m. And the outside temperature is 13 degrees Celsius. For your safety, please remain seated with your seatbelt fastened until the seatbelt sign has been turned off. Please ensure that you have all your belongings, personal belongings with you as you leave the aircraft. Also remember that smoking is only permitted in designated areas. You may now use your mobile and electronic devices if you wish to do so. We hope that you bring Qatar Airways and your future travel plans. To book your next flight, please visit QatarAirways.com. On behalf of Qatar Airways, Rainbow Alliance, of course your partner British Airways, and Captain Kirk, we wish you a pleasant stay in Baghdad or a safe journey to your final destination. Qatar Airways, going places together. Thank you, Giddy.